you look like a little flower in the background. Hey guys, so I'm... Oh wait, no, I didn't say my normal intro.
Yeah, what's your... We're terrible.
I'm trying to get a normal intro.
Hi guys, it's Georgia here.
No. No. Hello gorgeous people. Yeah. That's my normal intro. Hello gorgeous people and welcome back to my vlog. So today I'm heading off to a wedding for... they are my...
Cousins.
I do know them, like as in, I just always forget like how you relate to everyone. But yeah, they're my cousins, or one is, and then the other one, I've just known her like pretty much all my life because they've gone out for pretty much forever, basically my whole life. So yeah, they're getting married today and we're gonna go see them get married because that's what happens at a wedding. So yeah, we're on our way and got the whole fam in the car. The girl that my cousin's marrying, which is Nikki, she was actually the first person to ever get me to wear a dress because I was the biggest tomboy when I was little. Like, I didn't care if it looked good as long as it was comfy. But I adored her and she always had the most amazing fashion. So I think... Did I dress up to impress her?
Yes. She asked you to wear a dress.
She asked me to wear a dress, and so I wore one. So yeah, she's the first person that ever got me to wear a dress, and definitely never stopped. I will probably just vlog when we get there, because it's just a car ride for now, so yeah. Plus, I'll show you my outfit, because it is awesome.
There's no such thing as fate, but I don't trust much of anything that comes from miles that I can't see or touch, but you got lips that I...
There's so much grass, I keep getting stuck in it. So we just arrived at the wedding and we're gonna go grab our seat because the reception's here as well as like the after part, so it's so cool. And she's gone for this like boho vibe, which is so her, and oh, it just looks so incredible. But I'm gonna try and waddle back to my seat because my heels are like stuck in the grass.
You can see me through the smoke now.
So the part where they get actually married is over. So we're gonna go down to the marquee they have set up, which thankfully is like literally 10 feet away. So we just got to walk down a little bit of a hill and then there's food and pretties. And I'll have to show you because it honestly looks so cool. Like just the whole setup looks amazing and she looks amazing. And oh my gosh, I'm in awe. It's just so incredible.
I suppose I'll be taking orders from Dinah next. Now let me see. If I were a rabbit, where would I put my gloves? Oh, thank you. Don't mind if I do.
Is that more?
And a more product.
Oh, very nice.
be in it?
Yeah. So Mum and I are just chilling on a chair, having a break from mingling, being social butterflies. Actually, she's the social butterfly. I'm just like, hi. I'm her daughter. Yeah.
I'm the bodyguard.
You're the bodyguard. Wait, why?
Because have you seen the way you look? I'm not allowed to say that. I want to put the thing around you. You're 16. Gorgeous and 16. I don't say that.
Ah, you're so funny.
Take my hand.